getting better.
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects would wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You can hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my dance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
It hurt, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that.
What do you want to do? bad, right?
Should make quick work of that dead end.
Yourself pretty well.
You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies man.
Such a gentleman.
Always thank you.
Come on.
How's it look?
Those things cooped up down here too?
Underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved the inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
There! It's moving! This should keep us up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? By the way...
What now?
You like thrill rides.
We're gonna crash!
right. Let's go.
Not this again.
Circle around. Come on.
I knew it!
mission accomplished.
Insects. Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains.
You're the brawn.
Took care of a request.
Come back anytime.
Phew. I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Illuminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. For fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis! Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch him quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
Soldier like you, why would you work for these freaks?
Have you forgotten what happened to me?
Operation Javier
killed us all without order, without mercy. Devastating power. What's wrong with wanting the same for myself,
Krauser? I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. What's wrong? Not looking too steady. Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. Shitty life.
But now, eh? What do you think, Leon? People can change, right?